New tonight, the number one NBA draft pick from OU is now out for the season.
That's right. Blake Griffin won't be finishing out his first season with the Clippers. Sports director Mark Rogers here with an update for us.
Yeah, it's not a good story at all. Griffin's rookie year looked very promising. He averaged 13 points and 8 rebounds during the preseason. He even posterized Lakers center DJ Mbenga in a wicked dunk before landing awkwardly on his left knee on October 23rd. His projected return was to be around the 20th of January, but after visiting a doctor due to continued soreness, the Clippers announced Griffin had been shut down for the season this afternoon. It was thought that Griffin's return would have been a big boost for the Clippers' playoff chances. The team has played well the past month. They're just 3 games out of the final spot in the West. The Thunder currently in a tie for 7th place. We're going to have a little bit more coming up later on in Sports Extra. Okay.